another vibrant and dynamic president elect Dr. V.N. Rao garu, past vice president state and a guide from the beginning of the IMA state body, Dr. Dwarakanath Reddy garu, SWC member Dr. Kavalaya, Ganga Sagar Mettupalli president, our vice president Dr. Rajesh, our dynamic secretary Dr. Vishal, treasurer Dr. Harish, and treasurer Rashid Ali, joint secretary Harish. A warm welcome to today's installation ceremony. 2 years ago, we were not elected unanimously, but were elected forcibly by Dr. Ravindra Reddy, Dr. Vinod Kumar Gupta, and Dr. Kavalaya. They assigned us without our consent. We took the responsibility. I think we fulfilled our responsibility to the question. I was lucky to have a dynamic secretary like Dr. Vishal, and supported by Vice Presidents Rajesh, Dwarka Devi, Joint Secretaries, and as Treasurer. I request more of the youngsters to get involved in IMA activities, because in any IMA meeting, IMA programs, we are not seeing in a good number. More and more youngsters, for incoming body, I request them to involve more and more youngsters in the IMA activities. They should see our dynamic secretary. We did tremendous work during this COVID period also. Any program, he never said no to me. I used to guide him, he used to execute, and sometimes he used to organize beyond my expectation. He did so many awareness programs and activities. I thank you, Dr. Vishal, for helping me and the IMA of Nizamabad. You did so many programs single-handedly, and you took cooperation from all departments and all others. Once again, I thank you. And youngsters, they should take him as an example, actually. The incoming president and secretary also, they are both dynamic. Under the guidance of Subhash, I am sure that Tirupati Raghu also get the cooperation from all youngsters and motivate youngsters and utilize them in our activities. We have talented members. All members of our branch are talented, sir. Only thing is, we should extract talent from them. In last sports meet of WDW, Yunnan Doctors Swim, under the chairmanship of Dr. Sanjay Rani, they conducted this sports meet on par with national level, and there are more than 100 members in WDW wing in our branch, All are talented, and so we must utilize them in our activities. Actually, attendance is a big problem in any of our meetings. Not only CMEs, in awareness programs also, it's very difficult for us to get our members to attend the programs. That should be changed. And we must motivate the youngsters. In our branch, we did certain amendments to bylaws of our local branch in the recently held general body meeting, come election meeting. We introduced the president-elect post as per your guidelines from state body. We introduced second vice president, because number of members are more than 360 members are there. So two male vice presidents and one female vice president. Similarly, we formed a past president's council, because it is there in state body. Similar to that, we have many past presidents here. We want their advice and guidance for improving the activities of our IMA. For that reason, we have formed a past president's council, at which will advise us as and when necessary. We renovated this IMA hall, and I thank all the contributors persons and associations who contributed for renovating the hall and procuring the equipment. API Physicians Association, Gynec Association, Orthopedic Association, ENT, and from state office also we got 1 lakh check recently, sir, for that we utilize it for stage renovation. I thank one and all for extending outright cooperation during my past 2 years tenure, and I wish and I expect the same cooperation towards the incoming body. I advise them to do more and more awareness programs in rural areas. Recently, our Jilla Parishad chairman, he felicitated us for the tenure, and he told us that he will be with IMA. He will involve in every mandal, rural areas, anywhere, wherever you want any this meeting, they will help us in a big way, and they will do all the groundwork. We have to go, we should conduct awareness camps or health camps in those areas. We must utilize the help from all the departments. Sir, we had cooperation from all the departments here in Nizamabad, from revenue, police, municipality, panchayat raj and all, so NGOs also, we had very good rapport. With that rapport, we could do few certain programs. For any association, for strength of any association depends on its membership and unity. We must be united in every activity, every program. And we should try to increase our membership. Recently, they have told that in IMA of our state, we have got 18,000 members. But the doctors practicing here are more than, I think, 45,000. So we must try to enroll every non-member to become IMA member, so that our association becomes strong, will be able to fight any issues. You know, all know, we must explain the importance of becoming an IMA member. And IMA is for welfare of our members and for, to safeguard the health of our society. So I request in every branch, one should aim at making 100% membership. Then only we can achieve our goal. So our stalwarts from state body have come here. They will enlighten us. They will give us the messages or they can clarify our doubts. We must act up to their expectations, and I expect the new body will definitely take the image of our profession a step ahead of what we have done in the last 2 years. With these few words, I thank once again all the members, my colleagues, for their support throughout my career. And now I request Dr. Ravindra Reddy, our chief guest and other dignitaries on the dais, to start the program by lighting the